We are here in the studio 2 of the Mimet Center in Bethanian House, where Smash will take place from next August till November 2013. And I really am very fond of the space, so I hope we'll do a lot of experimentation here and have a lot of fun.
We're interested in these 3 weeks that people will also risk with their own practices. And what does it mean to approach the limit? Right now, I'm very interested basically on the difference between performance art field and the dance choreography field.
Through the process, I want to bring the people to different states of being so that they're able then to choreograph themselves. What is your own color, what is your own vibration, so that what you propose then as a work is a personal one.
The departure point is looking at the body as material. So I devise, propose journeys, so way to not really exercises, but exercises with a lot of given time. And this brings each individual to expand their aura, their potentiality, and eventually together to create a collective body.
I think it's time to dance again. But to be able to dance and to really move with your own emotions is a real challenge. I experience it myself. We are really hoping strongly to receive as many applications from people with very different backgrounds.
Everything is really possible.
You think so?
Can I just say I'm Danny Brown?